you got a dog who's afraid of thunder or fireworks, but you don't have a thunder shirt on hand, if you've got an elastic bandage at home, we can show you how to make an emergency thunder wrap. It's easy.